afternoon. I'm Lynda Cromar, and you have probably been seeing me all week long. And I want to recommend that you go to lyndacromar.com if you want to be able to see all of the scopes that I've done for the entire 2 weeks I've been on here. About innovation, being first to be part of what's going on. And this is very interactive. I'm going to expect to answer questions and help you out if you have any about how to do anything on Periscope, or for that matter, social media. I've been around on the internet and working in the this internet space on social media for almost 6 years. And one thing I do know is that it's really important to actually be willing to jump in, willing to just do it. So much of the time, the people that I have connected with that are really new at internet or building a business on the internet, they often think they have to just, you know, learn and stay kind of in the background for a really long time, and that really doesn't help you. So what are your feelings about that? What am I going to do on about? I'm not sure what your question is. Maybe you can explain. In particular, Periscope. We're on Periscope. We're doing Periscopes. But I am looking at all of the people that have followed me, and I would say maybe about 5% of the ones that are following me are actually doing their own Periscopes. And you know what? It's not about being perfect. It's really not about being perfect. I didn't worry about whether my hair is perfect. I'm wearing my casual clothes. This is a holiday. And it's all about just doing it, because the more you do it, the more you're going to have a good experience. And you know what I'm finding actually is that it's very, very supportive in here with the community with Periscope. Yes, it is very definitely. Thank you. It's very supportive. It's very helpful. Most people are always, yeah, we don't want to worry about perfection. Perfection doesn't work. You know what perfection does for you? Perfection makes you stay stuck because I'm from Colorado. This is Colorado here where I am. I'm in the Denver area. And perfection is just really an excuse to stay stuck, because if you don't actually take any action, you're not going to get better. And if you don't get better, you're not going to have any more confidence than you have actually right now. So the more confidence you get is always, yeah, perfection is perilous. Yeah, paralyzing yourself. And it's really important to actually take the action. It's not about being perfect, because that's actually a myth. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. What is your actual name instead of cupcake? I know that's a handle. Anyway, yes, absolutely. It's about being just taking the action. You know, I'll tell you something. Connor is your actual name. Thank you. Anyway, one of the things that, Vonnie, that looks better. Anyway, I started doing videos in YouTube back in 2010. Now, if you look it up, in my blog, you'll probably find it. Hello, Vonnie from UK. Absolutely awesome. Anyway, when you are doing any kind of video, with video you can edit. With Periscope, it's live right now. As soon as you hit the start, the broadcast, it's live. There's no starting out period. But you notice I actually had it reversed to my yard first. And that is one way you could sort of get a little, you know, comfortable with it. But the best way to get comfortable is flat out doing it. And there is really no other way. You can learn. But one thing I've noticed is people can learn to the point where they're learning so much that they can't even apply it because they've learned too much. Take it in small pieces instead. For instance, if you're trying to learn a new technique, yeah, it scares you at first. It, absolutely, it's a new experience and it's scary. But you know what happens when you do it, even when you're scared, even when you're nervous, is that you get better at it. And you know what? People are supportive. You can actually tell them, I'm a little bit scared, I'm a little bit nervous, this is new for me. And go ahead and say that to your audience. And you know what? They're going to be supportive. I've found that it is really the truth. Almost every time that I do anything, the very first Periscope, if you go back to it in my blog, it's really funny. I couldn't figure out how to even have my camera reverse on the broadcast. So I turned the actual phone around and put it on my platform. And today I'm just holding it. And obviously I couldn't even see people's comments. Yeah, what doesn't work? That was what was really funny. Your country scares you? I don't quite understand that. Yes, very true. It is true. When you do something and you give yourself a chance to be okay with not being perfect and you go ahead and do it, do a small one, do a short one, do a quickie that is 3 minutes long or less. You don't have to do a great big production. That's what I think a lot of people think they have to do is a great big production. No, it's not necessary at all. I did this spur of the moment. You're in Brazil? Awesome. Brazil's a beautiful country. They're going to bring you, the Olympics is going to be there next year. Yes. Yes, what? Anyway, I'm looking for questions too, because I do have some experience now on Periscope. I can help you out if you've got some questions. It's okay to be nervous. Go on there as a nervous, scared person and say, this is my brand new Periscope. I've never done this before. I'm a little bit nervous. Give me some support. Make me feel good. Hi from Brazil. Another from Brazil. Awesome. Yeah, it doesn't have to be long. Make it short on purpose. Plan ahead though. Wow, a lot of people from Brazil. That's very cool. And then UK, Brazil, who else is here? Where are you from? What countries or states are you from? Canada in the house? We got lots of Canada people that are on Periscope. Anyway, I'm not gonna make this long. I just wanna encourage you, Nebraska, awesome. I want to encourage you to do your own scopes, because actually that is where you're going to grow. And choose something that you're really passionate about. Don't try to make it about your company, but make it about a thought you feel really passionate about that you can share. And today it's all about helping you feel good about coming on here and doing your own Periscopes. Just do it. And you're going to feel so good about yourself. And you know what? If I catch it, I'm definitely going to be over there. And I'm going to be giving you the most hearts of anybody. Because I know how much that feels good. And thanks for the purple hearts. I don't know who's purple, but I'm getting lots of hearts from purple. And I really appreciate that. And your next question was what? Thank you. Anyway, yes, just do it, and I will absolutely follow anybody that's doing it. I look at my actual people that have followed me already, and I go in and I look at your replays, and I'll give you hearts there too. And that's part of what will make you show up better in Periscope is if you have Periscope, if you have hearts. And if you have, obviously you got to do Periscopes or nobody's going to even see you at all. So no point in being in here if you're not doing them. So just go do one. Make it short. Make it something you're passionate about. And just do it without worrying about being perfect. That's what I got to share with you today real quick on this weekend for the U.S. It is a holiday for the freedom of our country. And I am for you and the freedom of your business and your financial security. So I hope you have an awesome weekend, and I'll be coming back to you on Monday. Watch for it, and I'll talk to you later. Bye for now.